No, I think 5 years ago, I wouldn't think I would have been doing this. Nowadays, I look at my computer screen, and I think if I saw it as a freshman in college, I would have been like, how on earth am I doing this?
I'm a bioengineer by trade, but my job is very mechanical. I'm on the instrument side of things, so with spinal surgery, there are instruments and implants. A lot of iterative processes, going through multiple concepts for one instrument, talking to surgeons, seeing what they need and trying to cater to that. One of my instruments, we had to go through a lot of iterations, standstills, and we had to pivot. And so then finally, we got to concept C, and I was actually able to file a provisional patent where I'm the lead inventor, which is super cool. And I was actually able to do another provisional patent for my second instrument that I've been working on. So I never thought that I would be able to work on one patent, let alone two, in the span of like less than a year. I feel like our team is really good. What's nice about J&J in general is I don't feel any different. J&J is such a large company, it can make such a big impact. It has such diversity in what you can do once you get in. I am a very like visibly Muslim female engineer. It's very much who I am and something to be proud of. And I think as time has progressed and I've gotten older, I've embraced my identity more. And I feel like, you know, J&J as a company has also been very conducive to me feeling more open about things. Like, for example, we have a faith room or a prayer room on our floor, and like, I don't mind telling people, oh, I'm gonna go pray now, or things like that. And so one of my career goals is to increase representation in high levels within the company. I feel like I'm making an impact every day, so it's really nice to like go to work and actually enjoy what you're doing. I feel like I'm very satisfied with my job and feel very fulfilled, which I feel like not everyone can say, so I am very grateful and thank God every day for that.